You do. It's after what I always go on there.
Good. That's good news. Yeah. I'll tell my editors. That's so great. So your character, I understand, is going to have a pretty breakthrough moment.
Yeah.
I've heard it described as being one of the finest hours of TV.
Oh, wow.
No, seriously.
Really?
Yeah.
Who's been saying that?
TV Guide. You know. But no, really, they've been very, very impressed with this episode. And that's the one that you're in.
Yes, it's called Wheels, yeah. It's definitely, I have to say, it's probably the most serious. There's definitely a lot of the funniest stuff too, but you definitely see sides of people that you probably aren't expecting.
Yeah.
There's different sides of kind of everybody. There's three, four huge storylines going on. A lot of love triangles maybe switching up a bit. And obviously we do a wheelchair number. Everybody kind of gets in wheelchairs at some point. So,
yeah. Oh, that's so great.
It's really nice.
Now, understand that it's quite tear-jerking.
It is. I can't even explain it because it gets really serious towards the end of it. There's a lot of really nice, great moments that you might not, because our show is usually kind of cunning and edgy and mean in some ways. And this, you see the heart in some people that you might not expect to have a heart.
Well, that's kind of what I noticed in that one episode with the Beyonce video.
Yeah.
That it was really heartwarming to see the father and son interact.
Yep, and there's more of that. There's definitely more of Kurt and his dad in it. And really, really awesome stuff. I'm so excited for everybody to see it.
I'm so glad, because, you know, I've been seeing your character spin around a lot, and it's like, when is he going to have his moment?
Yeah. Well, there's definitely more spinning around, and a lot of people spinning around.
Yeah. And do you have any particular song? Like, are you going to be singing a Madonna song?
I have no idea. I don't know who's singing what songs. It's going to be interesting, because I'm sure they'll pick some songs that you're not expecting.
And what about your career now outside of Glee? Are you starting to get more offers coming in?
It's definitely changed a little bit, you know, the audition process. But right now, Glee's kind of consuming everything, and I'm happy to be a part of it. So.
And are you a green person?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Especially, we shoot on Paramount, and Paramount's really, really green. A lot of people on the show have hybrids and are vegetarians. So.
Wow.
Yeah.
What's your best green tip?
My green tip, for me, this is a big one that I've really been. It's simple, just not running the shower so long, or just turning up the water while you brush your teeth. It sounds simple and easy, and you're like, but everybody can do it, and it saves millions and millions of gallons.
Do you do the Ed Begley thing, if it's brown, flush it down? If it's mellow, if it's yellow, let it mellow?
Maybe not so much. Jason Mraz, he had something on his blog about peeing outside.
Yeah, well, that'd be good.
Yeah.
Well, it's great.
I don't have a backyard, though. So.
You don't have a backyard yet. But if Glee keeps going,
off the balcony.
Now, that would be interesting. Well, it's great seeing you, and I can't wait to see your episode. Is it on this week?
It's on in 3 weeks.
3 weeks.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Bye.